Can't figure out how to play this game.
Press the right button?
I don't know. Let me try this one.
Better be good. You're gonna be good. I know you're gonna be good.
Welcome back to my Let's Play Games. Apparently I'm gonna be good.
You're gonna be good. It's okay.
Playing more Star Wars. May or not be playing a special mode. You don't know what it is, do you? Someone probably knows what it is.
I really hope so. It's the mode where you only get to play as Wookiees. It's called Wookiee Rumble.
Can that be a game?
I wish.
Wookiee Rumble. Should it be heroes or villains?
Let's go with villains.
Villows?
Yeah.
Hirons. There's some Count Duke.
I thought it said Count Dookie. I was like, what the fuck, Star Wars?
Darth Tyrannus?
Yes. Well.
Just jump forever.
Alright.
Jump in for days!
Kill guys!
Jump in for days!
Electrocute. Oh no, it's her! Ah!
Well.
I hate her.
Oh. She didn't see that. I'm gonna go with General Grievous because he can
kill
with four lightsabers. A little bit broken, but you know, whatever.
He's fine.
Never float your boat. Tickles your pickle.
Whatever sucks your dick.
Fucks your muffin.
I thought you were gonna say, like, whatever fucks your mom. I was like, what the fuck, dude? Die, Han Solo, die! Well, you just killed
him. There should
Han
Solo. Be a fight in the movie.
Ah! General Grievous.
Versus Han Solo. And
why?
Chewbacca.
And Chewbacca. And, oh, Yoda! I find him!
Dude, I'm just wrecking everything. Did I kill Yoda?
Dude, you've barely taken any damage. Like, you're halfway after. Ah! He's back!
I don't even care.
You just killed a midget.
I'm a little bit broken.
Yeah, only a little. What is that death thing?
Like the skull?
Yeah. Whoa.
Makes everything lag. I can't force jump. I can't even force sprint though, which is weird because General Grievous isn't a force. Ah!
But he is a robot.
Hey fuckers.
Tomo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Oh shit! Is that two Princess Leia's in a row?
Yeah, I killed them both.
Well, that's a little.
Ah!
Loaded.
Ooh, scared me there. Emperor Palpatine?
Palpatoad? I like Palpatoad.
Emperor Palpatoad?
Yeah. You know which one that is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I
had to play a Star Wars cross Pokemon. Emperor Palpatoad.
He's so cool. What would Dooku be? Dooku.
Ah!
You just killed fucking Dark.
No, I didn't. I knocked him down.
Oh, okay. I was like, holy shit. Like
fuck you, Samuel L. Jackson. I don't care about your snakes and planes.
Why do they all have shit? He got you with the power of the snakes! On this motherfucking plane!
I'm gonna be Count Dooku again, because he's kind of broken.
I mean, this is Count Dooku.
I mean, whatever. General Count Maul.
Plot twist.
What? Count did Dooku. You see?
Yeah.
Did you see Yoda camping there?
What a fucking camper. What a faggot.
Revenge on Samuel L. Jackson. Ah, there's an Obi-Wan.
Ah!
Oh.
Wait, what? Who killed you?
Let's be someone else.
Darth Maul's pretty good.
Jango Fett?
Yeah.
Because I totally stand a chance.
Here's what you do. Go up on a roof, shoot at people.
Yeah, you can fly. Kind of.
Ah! Is that a flamethrower?
Ah!
Jesus Christ, oh shit!
Ah! Cut off my head? You cut off my head.
I don't know. It said you. Oh, you killed. Huh?
Did I kill Yoda?
I think so. I don't know. You killed somebody.
I want to play Darth Maul.
He's pretty fun. Jesus Christ.
Whoa!
Hey-o!
I'm just tossing around Chewbacca's.
Welcome. You just killed four people.
Yes, I did.
Ah! Oh shit, it's her!
Oh, she's dead.
Yeah,
now.
She's dead.
Look, Darth Ba! Forgot that Anakin's evil.
Darth Ba!
Darth
Bob. Intense.
Yeah, it's pretty... Dude, what? That guy was flying, and then a lightsaber blew up. You gotta get in on this fucking action. Oh, shit!
Ah, it's the black...
There's two Yodas! Oh! Oh, there he goes.
Hello, Samuel L. Jackson. Should be Vader.
Sure. Force choke.
Can you?
No, you just throw his lightsaber. I know. You can fucking free float, apparently.
My Princess Peach?
Yeah, Princess your lightsaber is actually your umbrella. And you can pull turnips out of the ground right under you. And there's a tote hiding under your dress light.
Oh, dress like that.
Your like pants. They look really dressy.
Big pants.
They're big pants. Big boy pants.
Those bigger use again because I get 5 kills in a row.
Man, that is. They're gonna have to be really grievous.
Oh, geez. When they die of their friend, I don't know.
Their multiple lightsaber wounds.
Exactly. What is the score Solo right now? How are we winning? Are we?
I don't know. Is this? How does, I think
49 out of 150, and then 51 out of 150. Is that how many respawns we get?
I think I'm not sure. Whoa,
dude! Is this just like 5 ranged characters over there?
Yeah.
Ah! Ah! A missile!
You know, this,
what is she?
She's blocking the wall.
Can't let this wall tell you. I gotta keep myself strong here.
Been attacked by a wall.
Defend with your lightsabers. Works every time. You killed Darth Vader. He just kind of blocked. Oh shit.
Oh, Han Solo. Ah!
Oh, I thought you were dead and it like glitched.
Man, fuck her. She's
kind of
ridiculous.
Jesus! That was really cool. Like you just kind of like twirl the front ones. Oh, you did.
Wait, what? Who's winning?
How did they get more?
I don't know.
How did you get more? What?
Is that maybe kills?
Oh, that might be. Might be just like a
death. Yeah, it's kills.
Dead.
Oh. Well, hello. Did you hear the music I was playing?
Huh?
Did you hear the music I was playing?
Yeah. Whoa! Shit! Oh my god! What the fuck? They walked in a group!
That's terrifying. Marty, I'm scared.
Marty! I'm scared! Marty? Janet? Who are you people? Best kind of references to make while playing Star Wars. SpongeBob.
SpongeWars?
Sponge. Yes. StarBob.
StarBob SpongeWars?
I didn't know the game. I didn't know the game was playing it. I thought you were just singing it.
No, that's what I said. Did you hear the music the game's playing?
Holy shit. Why?
I don't know, but I'm gonna fuck this person up.
Ah! Wait, was that your teammate?
I think so.
He just gets up like, nah, it's cool, man.
I like charging things.
Ah! Dead now!
Yes.
Ah! Bitch. You got a headshot, apparently.
Woo!
Well, that was... okay.
I like how you're just, like, owning the entire field right now. Like, this is your field. Ah! Ow. Boomerang physics are terrible. You didn't... I mean, you just died, apparently.
I didn't get killed. I just died. Well, that's cool, I guess. I guess it doesn't count for them. How are we losing so bad? I don't blame me, because I'm getting...
kills. A lot. A lot of kills.
This is fun, because I don't actually have to, like, aim anything. I just kind of have to run back and forth and hit the attack button.
Exactly! That is a good game mechanic. Mashing.
Excellent game design.
10 out of 10. Why don't you be...
No, Darth Maul, he'll cut you in half!
God damn it.
No, Darth Vader, that's your son!
So how come Greedo isn't a selectable character?
I was really disappointed when Greedo was in the selectable character.
Yeah? It's kinda gay.
The Emperor.
Float around everywhere?
I'd be Emperor Fett.
Also, Jabba is not a playable character, he's just in a map, it's kinda gay. Jabba has a good moveset of be lazy and fat and dumb.
Oh, open the pit?
Yeah. That's his only move, and it just sprouts it forth into the map.
Ah, Princess Peach!
Yeah! Lightning! Taste
it's
it!
My lightning, fuckers!
I knew that was coming. So, that was actually, like, really smooth looking.
Yeah.
It looked like he just ran by and just, like, sliced your chest. I think somebody's here.
Why?
I don't know. What time is it? I will be right back.
I'm
gonna have to leave you alone with your
I'm just here alone with my thoughts. My thoughts and you guys. You guys are my thoughts now. I hope you like it. How are you doing, my thoughts? You can respond in the comments. I'll respond to your comments as you make them. I'll try. It won't work. Thank you, username I'm not going to think of a name for. I'm doing pretty well today. Oh my god! So many Jedi! Luke looks like he has like a dumb little big mustache. I don't know how I feel about it. I can't hit the spawn button. I'm gonna play Count Dooku. I don't know who's winning this. I think I'm losing though. So that's a thing.
Okay.
Whoa. Let's go. What happened?
So, Jesus was at the door, and he wanted to talk to me about himself. That's it. Opened the door and was like, would you like to talk about our Lord and Savior?
Me?
Me. And just, yeah. He gave me a taco.
So, I don't think I talked about it on this. No, I didn't. My plan. I want to have a kid. I'm going to raise him to believe he's Jesus. Until he's like 20. Just let him out in the world and see what he does.
Swear to God, if he goes to some fucking club and ODs, thinking he'll just live through it, it's gonna suck. Did you hear about the guy who, tried to run at the car, the cop car, and, like, tackled it and, like, went through the windshield, and when they got him up, he said he was from the planet Zoltron and he could have crushed the car if he wanted to?
I didn't hear about that.
Yeah!
Why are me and that guy not best friends?
I don't know, it's fucking great. Like, and it's really dark, so the cops are like going down the road and this dude just comes out and runs and hits it and like fucks the windshield up, rolls over it and then gets up, and then the cops get out of the car and arrest him. Like right when they said they were gonna tase him, he stopped shouting at them saying he was from
Zoltron?
Yeah, Zoltron.
I went to Zoltron once.
It's pretty nice. That's what pretty much all the comments were.
What?
The stuff about Zoltron. Like one guy's like, I'm from the planet Zoltron, and I know we do not support this kind of thing. Yep.
Do they have?
Oh, it's to 180. I thought it was to 150. I was like, what?
Fuck you, Obi-Wan. Fuck you, yo.
Yo, 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 da.
This is a long match.
Yeah. It'll be over soon.
It'll all be over soon. Yeah, all of it.
Just everything?
It doesn't, the song ever progresses from there.
That's it. That's just it. Nothing else.
Oh, made my eyes water. Doesn't even make sense.
Not really.
Whoops.
You just killed yourself. Good job. Oh!
They killed me.
Oh.
Black Mirror strategy of sprinting past people. Why is Kanda for that cool?
Because.
Well, that was a nice match.
Goal!
Yeah, pretty much.
So, out of all of four matches we played, we won none of them.
But, you know, that's not what we're in here for.
We're here for, Star Wars.
And, yeah. And next time I'm allowed to play games, we'll be here for more Star Wars.
Yeah.
So, that's the thing that's probably maybe gonna happen.
I don't know.